This is part of Mikey's martial arts tournament. He's getting ready to go to the kicking competition. He'll probably be the next guy to go to the kicking competition here and hitting. So we'll check him out when time comes. Okay, this is Mike. That thing is that box he's got. He's got a register on to tell you how hard it kicks. See, that thing's got a meter on it, tells you how hard he's kicked. And this thing is out of focus. That thing is, that box there has got a meter on it, tell you how hard you kick. This is the karate tournament going on at Community Hall in Eastlake. Some of these things are just beginning to begin and very confusing around here. Mikey is going to be down there, right about in that area. In fact, there he is. Going to be competing down there in that ring here in a few minutes. Mikey running around there now, I think, but he's not in competition, he's just exercising. Got a bunch of black belts standing here, going to be judges. So things are going to be getting underway here in a few minutes. I think this thing is out of focus. Again, it was on deck, it'll be the next. What they do is they have to come out here and go to the judge. There's the judges. Tell them their name, what they're going to do, and then go out and perform their ritual, whatever they're going to do. So Mikey be next and stand there on deck. Comes out. Goes up to the judges. Talks to the judges, tells them his name, what he's going to do. Bows to the judges, goes back. Really thing. Score. 7.5, 6, 5.5. That's good.